Mistaken identity. I was a witness. I had to sign. Name? But did I know who I really was? Address? But where did I live in reality? Three countries to call my home. Three places where to get lost. My place of residence is my body. The earth, the universe. My consciousness is the waters in which I take a dip in and out. Unscheduled. Spontaneously confusing them and me. Recycling my future faces and layers. Mindlessly falling into a cascade of emotions destined to prove that I am worth, that I have the right to just be, and the right to be here, here and now. And now that my chin is covered, I cannot sing what I no longer wish. And now that my mouth is covered, I cannot express. And now that my eyes are covered, I cannot see what I no longer need. And now that my nose is covered, I cannot sense what it must have felt. Now that my eyes are covered, I cannot see what I no longer need. Now that my nose is covered, I cannot sense if I no longer have faith. And now that my mouth is covered, I cannot say words I no longer wish. And now that my chin is covered, I cannot speak of what I no longer need. Cleaning and cleansing stories. Self-histories deleted. Trying to keep on top of all these different selves. Selves that covered my face, my eyes, my nose, my mouth, my chin. Identities too many. Nationalities to spare. Countries of origin, from when to when, from where to where, from what to what, from how to how. Sorting through pieces of me left here and there. Left to move from A to B and C to D to their destination. Destination nowhere and everywhere. Without a sail, wings of pretend courage lost in the air. Three lives to live, many more to die.